What is the prefrontal cortex? In this video, I wanted to give you a brief description of what the prefrontal cortex is, why it's important, and how the development of the prefrontal cortex affects the behavior and emotions of 2 to 6 year olds. So, what is the prefrontal cortex? It is the frontal cortex of our brain. So if you just point right there, your forehead, your prefrontal cortex is underneath there somewhere, protected by your skull. It makes up a little over 10% of the volume of your brain. And the prefrontal cortex is important for helping us with executive function. Abilities that fall under executive function are planning, decision-making, self-control, and our ability to pay attention and focus. So how does the maturation or the development of the prefrontal cortex affect behavior and emotions in children's ages 2 to 6? Here are 4 benefits. One big benefit, to the relief of many parents, is that the children's sleep become more regular and they start to sleep through the night. It's a beautiful sight when a child is resting peacefully. Another benefit is that emotions become more controlled and intentional. And a benefit from that is that temper tantrums decrease. It is very challenging when a child throws himself into a rage when you say no to them in the middle of a store, or they just don't get what they want, and then so they just have a crying fit. A 4th benefit is that now the child's attention span becomes longer and more focused, which is great because now you can plan for longer activities, read longer books, and do crafts that take a little bit more time. The prefrontal cortex isn't fully developed until about age 25, and there's some research that shows that it's not fully developed until age 30. And there is a difference between men and women. Women develop their prefrontal cortex a little bit faster, about 2 years faster. And so this explains why an 18-year-old will take more risks than a 30 or 40-year-old. And it also explains why my 14-year-old son, when he's in the car with me and I'm approaching a yellow light, he'll say, "Go for it, Mom." Or another time when I was making a right and there was a car coming towards me and so I decided to wait. But after I made my right, my son turned to me and said, "You know, I would have gone for that." To which I just look at him and I realize, this is why my car insurance is going to go up when he starts driving. That's not fun. I hope this video gave you a little insight on the thinking and behaviors of 2 to 6 year olds and adolescents.